Hello, I'm your friend Coding with Ken, and today we are going to make an example of LazyColumn swipe to review menu in components. Open the subtitles and let's begin. Let's create the item. This is the model we are going to use. We need to create a swipeable container as a first. Now, we will set the anchors for the swipeable. We will use a function to change DP into pixel. The swipeable item has three states, the original, the left swiping, and the right swiping. When the swipeable container was finished, we can create the swipeable item. Thank you. implement the coin to show the image, and don't forget the permission. Now let's create the lazy column. Let's test. There might be a bug here. Let's find it. Test again. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and see you in the next video.